Yeah, I actually need to. Go here. That's what I need. Why am I running around this?
Come, you can fly.
Anyone can fly. You want to try? Aw, haven't you cooled off yet, Tink? Just a little bit of pixie dust. There, now you can fly.
So Wendy's not one of the chosen ones?
There are seven, supposedly. And Maleficent says she's not one of them. Hoist anchor as soon as possible. Leave all the dead weight behind, including her.
After the trouble of capturing her? And why those seven? What is Maleficent planning anyway?
Who knows? As long as it means getting Kyrie's heart back, I couldn't care less.
Huh. You're wasting your time.
The Heartless have devoured that girl's heart. I'll stake me other hand it's lost forever.
I will find it, no matter what.
Captain?
What?
The prisoners have escaped. What's more, Peter Pan is with them.
Blast that Peter Pan. All right, then. Bring the hostage to me cabin, Smee. Hop to it.
What is it, Tink?
Peter? Peter Pan?
Wendy!
Please, hurry! The pirates are coming!
What? I'll be right up there. Just hold on!
Wendy?
Yes?
Is there another girl in there with you?
Oh, why, yes. but she seems to be asleep. She hasn't budged an inch.
Kyrie? Kyrie!
Let's get up there.
Oh, this ladder. Thanks for teaching me how to climb this ladder.
Riku, wait!
Ow! Oh my god, it's like fighting a shadow. Oh, this is so much fun. Whoa! See, I don't like this. So glad all this is fixing on. Whoa! Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
This should help.
What am I targeting?
Thunder!
It'd be easier if I had a bigger space to fight on. I figured that would happen. I knew it would happen. Level am I? 38? I should be on 45, probably. I should be on 40 at least. What? Nah, I should be on 40. Like Peter Pan's on 40. Where is it? Get tired. Can I climb the ladder? Figures. I knew it was gonna happen. So, this one you can't leave out. You can leave this world using this save point, but you can't use. I'm running out of items to freaking do here. To do things with. Because they keep wasting them. Wow, I can't dodge that, can I?
Come on! Thunder! This should help.
Are you doing that this early? Come on! What the f*** killed me? Think takes too much health, too much of my freaking health. My god, now I gotta do the menuing again. It never freaking ends. I don't know what this game's problem is, but somebody better freaking figure it out. But this is far harder than it should be. I've never had this kind of problem playing. Not even that one. I'm gonna take the assumption that, they wasted all their freaking items.
Thank you.
See, I'm starting to notice that when he goes into a corner, and of course, when he goes in a corner, that's when he disappears. Or any, if he touches an edge of something. Wow, all that freaking, that whole battle was pointless. And I didn't give everybody their freaking items, and I don't care. They're useless. Of course. There, now I'm not using it anymore. Oh yeah, push him right into me knowing that I'm near death. Wow.
Should help. Heal. Thunder.
gets worse and worse and worse. Wow.
Thunder!
Death! Wow.
Heal.
Get away from me. Jeez.
Heal.
You know what? That don't help me. Oh my god.
Heal!
Nope! Because he keeps screwing us over! Freaking boss. Done. Can I go save and not be attacked by, like, who knows what else is out here? Screw it. Screw this goddamn game. go down the save, and then all of a sudden... Oh! What's heartless?
Thunder!
You know what?
Thunder!
I've got the magic.
Thunder! 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 Here! Thunder! Here! Thunder!
Waste of magic.
Wendy! Come on, Tink! Not now! Well, this is as far as I can go. I gotta help Wendy.
Protect Raw.
Quite a codfish, that Riku, running off with that girl without even saying goodbye.
Run off where? Tell me, where did he go?
To the ruins of Hollow Bastion, where Maleficent resides. But you won't be going there. Unless you intend to leave your little pixie friend behind. Hand over the Keyblade and I'll spare your lives. I'm glad I'm merciful, unlike the Heartless. So, which will it be? The Keyblade or the Plank? It's him, the crocodile that took me hand. Oh, Smee, he's after me other hand. I can't stay here. Go away. Oh, I can't stand the sight of him! Me! You take care of them!
Fly, Sora! Just believe, and you can do it!
Thanks, Peter.
Hey, don't mention it. You didn't think I'd leave you and Tink behind, did you?
Tink the power. Oh! Hello, Heels. Heels are good. You're all going to tell me.
Thunder! Here! Thunder!
Yeah, that's the only problem with fighting in the air. Oh!
Come on!
Where'd it go? Oh no, that's coming. Oh!
See ya!
Learn this.
Boink!
Force!
It hates that, because it's a floating enemy.
Come on! Heal!
The ship's on fire, sir.
Fire!
Now it's just a little.
Fire!
Woo! At last. I got Leaf Breaker. The problem is, I have to go straight into a boss fight after this.
Is that you, Smee? Did you finish them off?
Aye, Captain. They walked the plank. Every last one of them.
Is that Peter Pan? Blast you!
Ready to make a splash, you codfish? Now it's your turn to walk the plank.
Fire!
That just launched giant missiles. This guy is not having a good day with his ship.
Come on!
You'll not get the other hand! Fire! Hot legs! Oh
no! Shit!
What? Are you kidding me?
Take that!
That's like cheating. He just rammed me.
Force!
Fire!
Come on!
Oh, that beautiful cure. Whoa! Can you hold still so I can destroy your ship? Fine. Do it the old fashioned way. It should take probably half an hour.
Force!
Wow.
Force!
You'll not get the other hand!
I am wasting magic left and right.
Come on!
Come on! Man, the freaking ship gives me more of a problem than you, wait. Cook?
Come on!
Of course. Of course. What? It's just gonna be this again, isn't it? It's just gonna be this again.
Quite a coffee.
Yeah, we're gonna need to do like 2 hours of grinding after this world, since we're so pretty much at the end.
Yeah.
Fire! Thunder! 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 Here! Thunder!
Wow.
Come on!
Come on, land on the ground so you can pick up the item.
Fire! See ya! Come on! Come on!
Wow.
Wow. Said, I need Leaf Bracer. God, how much experience do I need to get? Wow, I can't do that. Come on, I want this world complete before I go to bed. Or at least stop. It's getting annoying.
Quite a coffee.
Take that! Okay, that's a bad idea. Okay, let's... and that's it. You're done. This is so stupid. I don't remember this being so hard. I did a whole freaking series on this game. The worst part is that one, I made it look easy. It's the problem. Every time they go to freaking put a game on another console, it's like, they screw up the coding and don't even care. That's what I think is wrong. Cause how the heck am I supposed to fight him knowing he's summoning everything there's more?
Come on!
so annoying. What I should do is probably read this. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding? I thought the freaking arrow was supposed to protect me from something like that. Yeah. Now what if I can't do this by tonight? We're turning right around tomorrow. No. It was Monday. And we're just gonna grind until I'm like 70 or 80. Trust me, I can find a spot. So stupid.
Thunder! Thunder!
Keeps casting stop.
Come on! Thunder! Thunder!
Where is it?
Yeah.
I know I'm a magic. Can I go? Come get me.
You not get the other hand.
Heal.
Fire.
Not this again. Bye bye.
Get me other hand.
Not get me mother hand.
Stop.
Fire.
Well, that was a waste. Like that. Wow, he literally just tried to jump. Jeez! Come on! That's what I hate! Get out of my way! Stupid boat!
You'll not get the other hand! spaghetti!
Fire!
Oh, I forgot about that. Let's not do that. Go the heck. Done.
Kairi couldn't wake up, so maybe she's really lost her.
Sora.
I still can't believe it. I really flew. Wait till I tell Kairi. I wonder if she'll believe me. Probably not.
You can bring her to Neverland sometime. Then she can try it herself.
If you believe, you can do anything, right? I'll find Kairi. I know I will. There's so much I want to tell her about flying, the pirates, and everything else that's happened.
What's that tink? What about the clock tower? You say there's something there.
And suddenly, we're in London. I think this is London. Yeah, because this is Big Ben. That's okay. Unless I'm getting it wrong. Huh. What the? Of time too. It's getting it's like the difficulty scale just does whatever it wants now.
To bring her here without at least using a vessel. Remember, relying too heavily on the dark powers could cost you your heart. A castaway. Though his world perished, his heart did not. When we took the princess from his castle, he apparently followed her here through sheer force of will. But fear not. No harm will come to you. He is no match for your power.
My power?
Yes. The untapped power that lies within you. Now, child, it's time you awakened that power and realized your full potential.
Peter, are you really going back to Neverland?
Afraid so. But we can see each other anytime. As long as you don't forget about Neverland, that is. Oh boy, she's getting steamed again. Do me a favor. Look after her for me, will ya?
What?
What? That's all he says. What? I was like, what? Fairy harp, huh? Sometimes deals powerful critical blows. Sometimes. But not all the time. Which is a disappointment. And now we have the shared ability logs. One of these open? Oh, I'll probably have to wait till I come back to this world. Well, we found the Navi Gummy. And there it is. I'm gonna take time and do them. I can glide. Whee! That's it for tonight. I'm done. I've done enough, so. Done for tonight.